Bob Burton's visor. Why would he wear these? Who would invent these for him?